Shep here at Sun Valley Auto Club. We've got the Chevelle 70 SS up on the rack. It's kind of loud here. I got a Porsche running behind me. This thing's off, but let's just take a look and see what we see. Dual exhaust all the way through. Drums in the back, discs up front. So without even doing a chassis or underside detail, this thing's obviously been well kept, lightly driven, and certainly not on wet days. So as nice on the bottom as it is on top, there's a look at the Chevelle underside. Thanks for watching.